What's up, Trofanta? Welcome to my video about easy platinums which can be done within 5 minutes. But please keep in mind that some of the games require some skill to get it done in 5 minutes, and some games can only be done in 5 minutes with a trick, which I will of course mention. So we're jumping right into it and starting with numero uno. Autumn's Journey is a visual novel game, and if you skip all the text you can get the platinum within 5 minutes. If you need a quick platinum walkthrough, you can find one on my channel. The next game is highly skill dependent if you want the platinum in 5 minutes. The game is called by Lancelot. The real enemy in the game are the controls, and if you can master it, you can get the platinum in 5 minutes. The next one is another visual novel game and is called Blind Man. If you skip the text, the platinum can be obtained easily in 5 minutes, but be aware, if you play the game on Vita, it takes a bit longer because the Vita version is a lot slower. The next game is Castle of No Escape. At the moment, the game is only available in the Asia PlayStation Store. You need a bit of luck to get the platinum in 5 minutes because there's a lot of random stuff going on. But even with a lot of bad luck, the game shouldn't take you longer than 10 minutes. If you need a quick trophy guide, you can find one on my channel. Next game is Castle of No Escape 2. Basically almost the same game, just with better graphics. It's a bit easier and there is less randomness. A quick trophy guide can be found on my channel. Next one is Cross the Moon, another visual novel game, but there are no choices you need to select, you only have to press the cross button a few times. Next one is another visual novel game, and yes, there will be a few more in this video. This one is called Dating Life Miley X Emily, with text skip and the walkthrough it can be done in 3 minutes. The next one is one of the easiest and fastest platinum games on PSN, Legend of Talia Arcadia. Set the text speed to fast, start the game, press the R1 button to skip the text, and after a minute you have a new platinum. The next game got banned from PSN because it was advertised with an easy platinum. The game is called 1000 Top Rated, but unfortunately it is no longer available in the PSN store. The next game is Football by Breakthrough Gaming. To get the platinum you need to score 5 touchdowns. The first 4 are easy, but the 5th one can be a little bit tricky, and if you die you have to start over from the beginning. However, there's a trick which allows you to start directly on level 5. At the main menu, hold up on your D-pad and start the game with the cross button, so you do not have to play from level 1 to 5 each time you die. The next game is Avoid Them by Breakthrough Gaming Arcade. There are 2 different versions, Avoid Them and Avoid Them Challenge Mode Edition. Both versions have a separate trophy list, and on each game there is another trick. On the normal version, if you have 1 life left, just let hit you by 2 boars at the same time. This will minus your lives and you basically have unlimited lives. And on the challenge mode edition, at the main menu, hold left on your D-pad and start the game with the cross button. This allows you to run out of the screen and nothing can hit you. The next game is just 50 cents and is called Spectral Woods. To get the platinum you need to complete all the levels without getting hit. But don't worry, this is super easy and the game itself is very short. The next game is Catch the Bowling Balls by Breakthrough Gaming. To get the platinum you need to score 5000 points. The easiest way to get this amount of points is hold square and the cross button before the ready screen and you will always stay in level 1. The next game is Track, which is another Breakthrough Gaming arcade game. There are 2 different versions, the normal version and the challenge mode edition. Both versions have a separate trophy list. The normal version is a bit easier. At the main menu, hold up on your D-pad and press the cross button to start in level 4. Now as soon as the game starts, quickly as possible press the cross button and keep it pressed all the way to the finish line. With the correct timing you will automatically jump over all obstacles. The challenge mode edition requires a small amount of skill, because there is no trick and you have to play to level 6 legit. Next game is another Breakthrough Gaming arcade game and is called Get to the Top. And yes, of course, there's another trick which makes the game very easy. At the main menu, hold up on your D-pad and start the game with the cross button. Now you are invincible and nothing can kill you. The next game is called Bowling by Project Summer Ice. There are 3 different versions at the moment, the PEMI version, the chain version and the mark version. Each version have a separate trophy list, but basically it's always the same game, just with a different story. It's a bit confusing, but with the PEMI version you can already unlock 3 platinums, because there is story 1, story 2 and story 3. The same applies to the chain version, there is a story 1, story 2 and a story 3. and the Mark version has two stories at the moment. But there's a high chance that the Mark version will get a third story. Yep, that's a lot of different versions, basically for the same game. The next game is called CJ the Boar. With this game you can get 5 platinums and each platinum can easily be done under 5 minutes. There is a level 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and each level has its own trophy list. So $5 for 5 platinums in just 25 minutes is not a bad deal. The next game is called Space Intervention. You need to score 10,500 points to get the platinum. Each 2,000 points you get a checkpoint, which makes the game very easy. The next game is Tokyo Run, which is another super easy platinum. Just collect coins and avoid the big guys. The next game is Space by Breakthrough Gaming Arcade. To get the platinum you need 3,500 points. The easiest and fastest way is, once you destroyed the last enemy, try to fly through the colon in score for a bonus of around 1,500 points per round. With this method you should be able to get all the points after completing the second level. The next game is Space 2, you have to reach level 7 to get the platinum. And of course there is a trick to get through this real quick. At the main menu hold down on your D-pad and start the game with the cross button. This makes you invincible and nothing can hit you. The next game is the Marauder Chronicles Curse over Veldria. It's a visual novel game and with text skip it can be easily completed within 5 minutes. If you need a walkthrough you can find one on my channel. The next game is Sakura Succubus, which is another visual novel game. There are already 4 games available, Sakura Succubus 1, 2, 3 and 4. Each one has its own trophy list and every game can be completed within 5 minutes. Unfortunately the series is a bit expensive, but at least they are cross-buy between PS4 and PS5. Another easy cross-buy title is the game Takurita Meets Fries. It's a visual novel game and with a walkthrough it can easily be completed within 5 minutes. If you're looking for a walkthrough you can find one on my channel. Next one is the Explorer of Night. It's a platformer. You only have to complete 4 levels and the platinum is yours. Gun Crazy requires some skill to get it done in 5 minutes. So if you're not good at all at action platformer, it can take up to 15 minutes. All the trophies can be obtained in the first 2 levels. The next game is Check 2. Yes, this game can be completed within 5 minutes. There is an in-game debug mode which allows you to unlock all the trophies in 5 minutes. For more information, check out my trophy guide on my channel. So the next one are Memory Lane and Memory Lane 2. Each game can be completed within 5 minutes if you have some good memory skills. To get the platinum in each game you need to get a score of 20,000 points. The next game is Baseball Bout. I recommend that you set the gameplay speed to 2 to get the platinum within 5 minutes. Basically you do not really need a lot of skill in this game, just smash the cross button and try to hit every enemy. Each level is a checkpoint, so if you lose all your lives you do not have to start from the beginning of the game. Please keep in mind the second stack is only available in the United Kingdom PlayStation Store. Next one on my list is the Pig D. All you need to do is to get the platinum, hold down the R1 button for at least 3 minutes. Yep, that's it. Another bowling game? Boring. Yes, I know guys. Bowling by Breakthrough Gaming Arcade. I know a lot of bowling games, but this one is another easy cheesy and fast platinum. You need to score 200 points to get the platinum, you do not need to hit all the pins, you just have to be very quick. The next game is Our Church and Halloween Story number 5. Please keep in mind only Story 5 can be completed within 5 minutes and only if you have some skill. There are only 2 levels and each level must be completed in a certain time. The time is very limited and there is no space for errors, so a bit of practice is necessary. Next one is Quick Maths. You need to enter some specific numbers and after that you have to press the R1 button a few times to get the platinum. So now we have another 2 Sakura games. The first game is called Sakura Swim Club. Another visual novel game and with text skip it can easily be completed within 5 minutes. And the second Sakura game is called Sakura Nova. Of course another visual novel game with text skip, another easy 5 minute platinum. Next game is Chickens on the Road and all you need to do is you have to run over some chickens. Once you reach a score of 1100 points you will unlock the platinum. The next game is Road Puzzle, and you need to cross streets without getting hit. But there's a super easy trick which allows you to get the platinum within 5 minutes. You do not need to cross any road. Once you start the game, you can find a red house to your left. Simply keep running up against the red house and the platinum will pop in a few minutes. Next one is Racing by Breakthrough Gaming Arcade. Right at the start, move slightly to the left. Now you should be able to get through all the stages without getting hit. Once you have collected 60 flags, drive into a circle to end the game and the platinum is yours. The next one is Sinuka Attack, which is a puzzle platformer. It requires a bit of skill and a bit of timing to get it done in 5 minutes. There are many levels, but you only need to complete a handful of it to unlock the platinum. The next game is basically the secret of 1000 top rated and is called Slide. If you play the game legit, it can take up to 5 minutes, but there's also a trick which allows you to get the platinum within 30 seconds. For more information, check out my Slide trophy guide. The next game is Soul Frost. Please keep in mind it's only possible to get the platinum within 5 minutes if you have a turbo controller. With a turbo controller, the game becomes very easy and each boss can be killed in a few seconds. There's also another trick how to get unlimited energy. For more information, check out my trophy guide. The next game is Super Weekend Mode, and this game requires a small amount of skill to get the platinum in 5 minutes. At the beginning of the game, you can choose between different outfits. I highly recommend that you use the Princess outfit. The Princess outfit rewards you after completing a level with more lives. Next one is Tower of Dragon Asia. The game has 60 trophies and can be completed in under 5 minutes. There is a debug mode which allows you to unlock all the trophies in a few minutes. For more information, check out my Platinum walkthrough. Next one is a Visual Novel game and is called Venus Improbable Dream. You only need to make 6 choices and the platinum is yours. So guys, now we're almost done. The next game is another Visual Novel game and is called Would You Like to Run an Idol Cafe? There are only a handful of choices. If you need a platinum walkthrough or a trophy guide, check out my channel. Next game is Zippy the Circle. There are 5 games and each game contains a few levels. And yes, each game has a separate trophy list so you can earn another 5 platinums in total. Next one is Sushi Run. Just try to complete one level without getting hit and the platinum is yours. One level takes less than 2 minutes. And last but not least, we have another 2 breakthrough games, Baseball and Baseball Challenge Mode Edition. Each version has a separate trophy list and can be done very easy with a trick. At the main menu, press up on your D-pad and start the game with the cross button, and now the ball should stay at slow speed for the entire game. So guys, this was my list for all platinum games which can be done within 5 minutes. I tried to go through this as quick as possible. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I covered every single game in this list. So if you need help on any game, you can find all informations for each game on my channel. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for the attention. See you in my next one.